This is Data Specialist Sanders of the Ongoing Data Redundancy Project. This project is intended to protect this information from known and unknown threats to other data storage methods. Next on my list is document number 087-I, Exploration 1. D8432 is a 43-year-old Caucasian male of average build and appearance and unremarkable psychological background. Class D designation is a result of demotion due to mishandling, SCP redacted. D8432 is equipped with a 75-watt flood lamp with battery power capable of lasting 24 hours, a handheld camcorder fitted with a transmission stream, and an audio headset for communication with Dr. Redacted at control. D8432 steps through doorway onto initial platform. Despite the wattage, the flood lamp only illuminates the first 9 steps. The second platform is not visible.
It's fucking dark.
Is your flood lamp functioning properly?
D4832 shines the light out the door and into the academic building's hallway. The light reaches significantly further.
Yeah, it's working. It just won't light these stairs all the way down.
Thank you. Please continue.
D8432 descends for 13 steps before reaching the second platform. The platform is in the shape of a semicircle with an apparently concrete surface and walls. There are no distinct markings aside from nondescript patches of dust, dirt, or wear consistent with that which is found in a typical concrete stairwell. D8432 rotates 180 degrees to begin descent down the second flight, then pauses.
Reason for stopping?
You hear that? There's a fucking kid down here. Sounds like one.
None of the described audio is feeding through the camera or mic at this time.
Could you please describe the sound?
It's young. Either female or a very young boy. It's crying and sobbing and saying, please? Help. Please. Yeah, it keeps repeating that and crying.
Can you estimate its distance from your current location?
Fuck. I don't know. Maybe 200 meters down?
Please continue down the next flight.
The subject descends another 13 steps. As he reaches the landing, audio of the child, as described, is picked up. The child alternates between sobbing, wailing, and the words, please, help, and down here. The level of audio is consistent with D8432's report of it being approximately 200 meters below.
Can you still hear the crying?
Yeah.
We're picking it up as well. Please continue down. Stop if you notice any changes in the audio or environment.
The subject descends another 3 flights of stairs before stopping.
Keep going?
Please.
D8432 continues another 17 flights, total of 22 flights, before stopping. There are no visual changes in the environment, and each flight has been a consistent 13 steps.
I'm not getting any fucking closer to the kid.
Stereo audio confirms that the crying noise has not increased in volume and remains approximately 200 meters below the subject.
Noted. Please continue.
The subject continues another 28 flights before stopping, 50 flights total. D8432 is standing on the 51st landing, counting the initial ground level landing. D8432 is estimated to be 200 meters below the initial platform. 34 minutes have elapsed. The volume of the crying has not increased.
I feel a little uneasy.
You've spent a long time in a dark, unknown stairwell. It's natural. Please continue.
The subject hesitates before stepping down on the next stair. As the subject moves forward, the flood lamp illuminates a face located approximately at the bottom of the flight, SCP-087-1. It appears to be the same size and shape as a human head, except it is lacking a mouth, nostrils, and pupils. The face is completely motionless, but is making direct eye contact, indicating its awareness of D8432.
Fuck! What the fuck is that? Shit! Holy fucking shit! What the fuck?
Can you please describe what you see?
It's some sort of fucking person face thing, and it's fucking looking right at me. Fuck! 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 It's looking right at me.
Is it moving?
No, it's just staring at me. Fuck! 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 It's creepy!
Please approach and further illuminate the entity.
Fuck! 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 I don't want to fucking...
The face jerks forward about 50 centimeters directly towards D8432.
Fuck! 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 Fuck!
D8432 enters a panicked state and rapidly ascends SCP-87. D8432 reaches the ground floor in 18 minutes, at which time he collapses and passes out. There is no sign of SCP-87-1. Review of the footage indicates an equal number of flights and steps ascending as descending. Audio of the crying and pleading remains at the same volume until the last flight, at which point it ceases. Medical reports indicate collapse as a result of the rapid ascension of the stairs, causing fatigue.